Write this motherfucker. Even the kids be like, what the fuck happened? Because I don't believe in abortions. I think it should be after the child born. Then you make a decision. And then you're about 8 years old, you're fucking up. You go up to the clinic this week. But I'm gonna tell y'all something. Kids are cool, but it's nothing like a grandchild. Let me tell you something. Grandkids are the coolest motherfuckers. Remember, my daughter, two sons, had me doing the stupidest shit. You know what I told them, motherfucker? I said, look, you know, to be cool, they be looking at me like I'm shit, you looking like me. I said, y'all get a onesie pajama. They said, okay, we'll get one. If you get one. I don't know where I found this ball. So we played Cowboy Mini. I had both guns and shit. We got the ones in the jumps on the doorbell ring. Goddamn FedEx man. That one blew me up and down. I should have some shit, man. I ain't seen the money right here, so that got that. They are the coolest kids, man. Cool, man. Kids are cool. You just got to teach them. Because if you don't, the streets will teach them. And I'm tell you, you don't want that. Because see, when I grew up, see, kids don't know nothing about growing up. They know video games, computers. See, we made our own games. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what I'm saying? And you were loyal to the game. You know what I'm saying? 1, 2, 3, mama pro. You like, hey, man, I'm free, man. My mom called. You got fucking on the page. Now, I want you to get whooping. Now, I ain't gonna free me. Come on, please. I'm free me. Kids on the back. Girls on the back. Hopscotch. Bull back. Boys on the back. Shooting ball. Playing touch football. I never thought I'd see a day motherfucking tennis shooting $200. When I was coming up, goddamn trucks. $3.99. They had a regular and an E-Rack. I mean, the E-Rack was something wrong with that motherfucker. The tone too long ago. There were two little shoes, you gotta step to the right. The sign gonna call your ass out. Nah, them ain't regular right there. Them got the E-Rack right there. Y'all don't believe that shit. I'm telling you for a fact. Goddamn all-star Chucks. Low cut was $4.99, high top was $5.99, E-regular was $3.99. And I had to cut grass for 3 fucking weeks to get them out. Kids don't know nothing about that shit. Ladies don't know me how a football field. I need you to cut grass. I'm over there negotiating like I'm shit with my 9-year-old. I know for about $8. She said, you don't lost your temper. I'm gonna give you $1 and a piece of lemon pound. That's the means you give us a lemonade, I'll give them hands. Y'all be making motherfuckers. If you do good in school, I buy you some tissues. Y'all the motherfuckers should be doing in good in school in the fucking world. Am I right? Make no deal with no goddamn child. My mama said, you come home with some bad bread, I'm gonna stomp your head to shit. God damn, she didn't do it. I was shooting 7 times. That bitch was crazy. Mama hit your ass with anything. In church, she'll slap the shit out you and never stop clapping. You don't know what I'm talking about? Don't die! Let me look at you, then talk to you, shut the fuck up. Y'all didn't get one of these shirts they like. They sell for like $800. See, the white people, really? The black people, shoot. Don't look like you gonna sell a lot of money. I tell you what, you buy 2 shirts, I need a 7 shirt for the same price. Now, look at y'all, what's wrong with that? You know, like, this is what we do. You buy a shirt. Come up here and take a picture with your camera phone. If you don't want a shirt, come up here and buy a shirt and take a picture with your camera phone. like that. This shit's pimp. You like the love shit. I know you do. That's me on the bank. That's that player. But I gotta get this to the man who I don't fucking, I'm gonna give it to you. Did I pick my ass out? I did the Magic Johnson's with him, motherfucker. Like, y'all come and meet in the church, woman. Hey, dude. Wait a minute. I'll just mess with y'all. We'll be cool, okay? Yeah. Oh, get me outside this place. Bitch ass. You can't be like, I'm gonna pop the trunk. I did not take you serious. God damn. I'm gonna wait 113 when you talk about that shit. My biggest ass up there slamming that ball with it. I guarantee you that motherfucker will be here. I'm gonna pop the trunk. No, I like it. He's a cool dude, man. Thank you for being a good sport, man. All right? My man. All right. Birmingham, y'all. I love y'all. What's up, man? What's happening, man? You know, you can change your brother's tone by calling him Pimp. He be mad as fuck. I kill that bitch! Hey, Pimp, calm down. All right. I'm serious, motherfucker. I can't. I can sit here all night fucking y'all. Home of Ricky Smiley. Henry Welch. Find him on the floor. Henry Welch find his head to me. Henry will say anything. Anybody know Henry Welch? Henry told him on the phone. We was on the road. Dude yelled out at Henry. Henry told his motherfucker his mama was the first man on the road. Contact lenses. He said, I know. It looked like two circs in your eyes. That dude wanted to kill him. It's a lot of fun for me. I, you know, like I like me. I like watching them, but they're funny. Like Earthquake makes me laugh. Earthquake funny, yeah. Quick. Earthquake did a joke. Was so funny. And if I hear him do it 100 times, I would still laugh. He did a joke about he took this girl out. He had never took her out. She had just broke up with her boyfriend. He said, so they went out to eat. And he said, he was talking to her. He noticed her demeanor changed. She looked. He said, what's wrong? She said, my ex-boyfriend just walked in. And he said, he walked over to the table where they were all her. He said, dude looked at him. He looked at her and knocked the fuck out of her. She said, Earthquake, do something. Do something. And he said, shit. Look at the love in that nigga. That's my time. My first love. Ladies and gentlemen, you just watched Bruce Brooks and Bruce Brooks.
Give it up one more time with Bruce Brooks. Listen, we're gonna get your t-shirt at $20, get your pitch, take a lineup on this side, you come up on stage, get your t-shirt, take a picture with the man. I'll do a picture for free. Listen, make sure y'all come out next Tuesday to see Miss Dee Leaks. Go on, thank y'all. I'm trying to do my announcements and shit. Y'all are in the band. We appreciate y'all coming out too.
Turn it off now. Oh, that hurt.